Welcome to META-INF Content Exporter Tutorials. In this video, we'll have a look at how to add or modify table of content in a page export. On the Customize Export Profile dialog, check the Generate Table of Contents checkbox to add table of contents to your export. This will generate the table of contents for the whole document on the first page, right after the cover page, based on the headings of your content. If you export a page tree or several pages, all headings will be merged into one table of contents. This list is different than the built-in Confluence Table of Contents macro. Based on your content headings depth, you can decide how detailed you want your table of contents to appear in the export. You can select a depth from 1 to 6, as Confluence supports 6 levels of headings. If you select a flat layout, all list items will appear in alignment below each other. Hierarchical layout will give a more structured overview of your content. We recommend using hierarchical layout when you want to represent the original page structure in the table of contents. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials.